Hi guys, it's Mike here, One Go Short Play, and we are playing, although I don't know if playing is the word, Art Alive Now. I grew up on Deluxe Paint for the Commodore Amiga, namely Deluxe Paint 3. It was ace. Oh my goodness, it was ace. It's basically what influenced my whole decision to go into games art and to be an artist. And I've done that ever since. I love Deluxe Paint. Now, while the Amiga was showing off Deluxe Paint, the Mega Drive had Art Alive. And suffice to say, I have never, ever, ever touched it. I've just never seen the need. I never thought you could do art packages on games consoles. It just didn't make any sense to me. This is clearly drawing itself while I talk at you. Wow, the flood fill is cumbersome. It's clearly running someone's art session, or that the colouring in bit of someone's art session. Oh, animations. I wonder if you get to draw your own. It's a pixel popping package for the Mega Drive. Try saying that after 10 pints. Let's see what it's all about. Never seen it before in my life. This will be the first time. No, come on, we're not running that sequence again. Good. Excellent. Art Alive. Check it out. Okay, background. We can change the background colour. Now, usually when you're drawing a sprite, you would pick... you'd pick like a magenta or a green. Which isn't happening. Or you'd pick like a page. No, let's just go back out of that. Really? Oh, that's better. I would pick a page colour. Can I colour the page, please? Okay, let's try that again. C button? No. B button? No. It's not happening. Start button. Okay. It's immediately no deluxe paint. We're picking the white as a background colour. But I want the black as a brush colour. Already this is pretty horrible. Okay. See, I want to use the white. Oh, this is not nice. Okay, I want to use the white. It's kind of papery. It's inoffensive. I want to draw on white. But I want a black pencil. And guess what? You can't draw on white and have a black pencil. You can draw on black and have a white one. Is that black? No, it's grey. I haven't sussed this out. I'm having me white background. Whatever you say. And I'm picking... Yes. The black pencil. Oh, right, I see. You press A. And the pencil goes down on the page. It turns into a isometric etch-a-sketch. Well, no, it's like an etch-a-sketch. But you can actually draw with it. That's an etch-a-sketch, but better. Okay, you press it again. Yeah, it comes up. Now, I want to delete that, because that's bobbins. So, pen down. Oh, and the music starts too. Okay. Pen up. That's the A button. The B button. The C button changes the speed of your pen. 3, 4, 5. 5 speeds. The B button does nothing. Okay. There does not seem to be any zoom tool. No, there isn't. Okay, let's clear the page, please. Can we clear the page? Can we clear the page, please? Clear the page. Nice race. Is there a CLR? No. Is there a... Oh, man. There's an undo. Maybe I can just... Oh, undo. Yeah, this is cumbersome. If I keep hitting undo... Whoa, what's going on now? Oh, I see. There is a... a spray can, essentially. That's rubbish. We are talking like 1991. And this is not for people who want to actually draw. This is like a kid's tool for messing about. Yeah, it's clearly not very good. I think I was right to ignore it back in the day. I want to draw something though before we're done here. Have we got a black? We have. Okay. Oh, jeez, that's too fast. Right. That's too slow. Okay, that's better. So. You can't really tell where your pencil is. It's not very good. You know what? This is no deluxe paint or promotion, and I'm already sick of the sight of it. It's. Hang on. Let's find the appropriate colour. Oh, there is no brown. It's poo! It's a kid's toy. It's not an art package. And I don't like it. This was Wongo Short Play. Playing. Art Alive. Can you say playing? Sort of playing Art Alive for the Sega Mega Drive. Thanks for watching.